the Uber athlete, two-time Ironman world champion, and here to validate for Ironman Kona again, and he goes.